through. The Sox have their first lead in a nearly 4-hour tour, and it's a 9-8.